Hell of a day, babe.
Albert.
So much for palace security.
I made it a point to get to know the guards my last few visits. They like me.
Well, I'm going to exhaust every last shred of benevolence I have and kindly ask you to leave. Like I said, it's been a hell of a day, Cassandra.
I thought we had a connection, you and I. Was it something I said?
No.
Then was it something Wilhelmina said? Or something she did? Because I can assure you, whatever it was, I can do it much better, and much longer, and much more often.
I asked you politely. Now I'm telling you to go. How did you know it was Willow?
I see things. Be surprised at what I know.
Impress me.
Don't you mean impress you more? Okay. The bodyguard dating your sister. You don't care for him at all. And there's a strange distance between you and your brother. Over a girl, perhaps. So far, so good? Good, because here's my favorite one. Your precious Willow. Miss Sweet and Innocent. You think you're playing with her heart, but she's playing with yours. Maybe she's the one who came between you and your brother. I can't tell yet. But one thing I know with complete clarity. She doesn't love you. She might love him. Oh, there's one more thing.
What's that?
Some night soon, you're going to wake up and want me. You're going to need me. And when you do, you'll call. It's maybe the most obvious thing of all. I'll see you soon, my darling.